And good morning to you. Is that good, baby? Yes, it's good, isn't it, sweetie? Yeah, it's good. Hey, Clarice. Hey, sweetheart. Hey, baby. I'm going to have to find a name for you. It's okay. Come back and eat. There you go. Yeah, let me get you some more. You really like that, don't you, Martha? Yes, it's good. Julius was around here a little bit ago. I wish he'd come back. Now, you babies, go ahead and enjoy your supper. Hey, Julius. You did show up, didn't you? Yeah. Here, get you some out of the can. Now, let me see if I can set it there and get some more. Yeah, I'm glad you showed up, Julius. I was wondering if he was or not, boy. Yeah. Good girl, Clarice. Yes, you are, sweetie. Is that a tail shaped just like Lily does in the house? Yes, you do. Look at that pretty thing. Bless you, Julius. Hey, boy. Yeah, I'll eat you supper. I got you some more dry food. Yeah, I got you some more dry food. There you go. Clarice. Come and eat out the can if you want to. Glad to see y'all doing good. Y'all stay close in so you stay safe, okay? Don't be traipsing around the neighborhood. Stay in your clothes. You're a good boy, ain't you? Yes, you are. Whoever dumped y'all out over there or to have their ass removed. Y'all some sweet babies. Yes, y'all good babies. You had to share with Clarice. Yeah, you had to share with her. Is that all you wanted? And the baby's finished his supper. Good boy, Julius. Yeah, you're a good boy. Yes, you are. You sweet little fuzzy thing. Mm-hmm. You get a tummy fool? Hmm? What's your tummy fool? You beautiful little thing. You marked up just like a hound. Don't take off too far, baby. Is she dead hungry, Julius? I got some good food to go in with the other dry food. Yeah. Did everybody see that you're doing okay? Yeah, you and your two little sisters. Eat up, boy. Enjoy your supper. Yeah, enjoy your supper. Yeah, I guess while I'm at it, during leaves, they got them a little outdoor spot to lay in during the daytime. And they got them a little covered porch in their little inn. And I got them a little toy hanging out here. Let me stand up and get over here so I won't mess with Julius any. And inside the inn, they got an upper level here that they can lay in. This cushion here was donated to me by Terry and Gala. And then they got a lower level that they come in through opening down here from the porch. And they got a little sitting spot over here. And if I can get down through here, I don't know how well that shows up, but that's a little carpeted area. Floor, wall, ceiling, everything that they can lay in when it's not quite as cold. All together, this thing here, on a really cold night when they're all piled together, probably hold about 7 cats. And I might make it a little bit bigger. That all depends. Did you get a tummy full? You feel? Yeah. You're welcome. Yeah, you're welcome. You feel better? Hmm? Then over here on the other side, bless you. No, you can't go in those cabins. You got this thing outdoors. Yeah, you got this thing outdoors. They got their little cafe over here on the other side where they can eat and drink water. Yes, I love you too, Clary. Bless you. Don't tell me you're getting sick. We might start you on antibiotics. And another bowl of water out here for them. But yeah, they come up in twos and threes, and sometimes I have sometimes 8 or 9 out here one time. I'm gonna go in there, ones. Y'all stay close by. If I don't see you no more this evening, I'll see you in the morning, okay? You have a good night, Carrie. I'll see you later.
Yeah.
She's still a little skittish, son, but she still likes to be rubbed. Yes, you do. Yes, you do. You sweet baby. Yes, you sweet girl.
Yes, you are.
You cute little baby. I'll see y'all later.
Every time you walk by, day that you were born, the angels got together and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkled moon dust in your hair and golden starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls in town follow you. Just like me.